Developing now, the Coronado Bridge has fully reopened to traffic after a multi-car pileup that happened earlier this afternoon. Happened around 2:30 in the eastbound lanes. What you're looking at here is some viewer video taken from the Coronado side, and you can see cars and trucks backed up on the bridge. One person taken to the hospital. We have not received an update yet on their condition. And